It is November 9th, 2022, and things are swell today.